Stokes gets off the mark with a sweetly timed clip, actually. Just almost a gentle push through square leg, but...
Tickle fine, and fine leg was up anyway, goes away for four, so boundaries and wickets in this first power play. That also gets through, that's a couple of dives now that New Zealand have put in. On this occasion it gets over.
Hammered away, gets himself into position and slots it away to the boundary. For Stokes.
Oh,
just out of reach. And that'll race away to the boundary. Not in control of that one, Ben Stokes. Well, he goes with it, takes one hand off the bat. It helps him keep the shape. And another four in the over. Gets down on one knee, and he flays it away to the boundary.
Wasn't quite there from Phillips. There was nobody fielding a deep mid wicket, so he just needs to get a little bit on it to find the gap. And here at the Oval, where the square runs all the way across the ground, ball just races away.
Well, that was so nonchalant in the way he played that. Ben Stokes again just moves into position. Oh, wow, what a shot that is from Stokes, and what a way to get to another 1-day 50. Reversed his retirement, he's picked up 2 50s in 3 innings.
There's a deep mid wicket in place. Fine leg is up in the circle.
He was so good with the pull shot. He can play it anywhere.
Slog sweep, didn't think it would be long coming. Into the crowd, powerful man is Ben Stokes.
Mahinder, obviously a slow left arm, is going to move it into the arc of both these left-handers, who are particularly strong on that shot.
Facilities that you can face 90 mile an hour on. Pulled away leg side, Stokes doesn't even look where that ball has gone. He knows he's got it, and he's got it into the crowd.
Partnership 150 now between Stokes and Milan. Curve it away from Stokes.
Goes again, doesn't look at it again, knows he's got it again. That's a big one.
For Ravindra is to change the angle, come from the other side of the stumps and try and just create a bit of a different angle so Stokes is almost hitting against it.
Pushed to long off for a single, and Ben Stokes back from retirement, back into the runs, a fourth ODI 100 for him. And on the eve of a cricketing World Cup, it is exactly what the doctor ordered for England.
Wasn't on this occasion. Lovely, great shot from Stokes, just holding his shape, beautifully placed, wonderfully timed. Powered away leg side, hits the practice pitches and into the crowd. He slapped that as well. He's just standing there like a baseballer. 232 for three, and Stokes is 117, not out.
Stood much.
Strong down the ground and mid on is up. Doesn't matter who's bowling, don't care that it's the spearhead. Got that. That's another one into the crowd. And taken at the second attempt.
Has been heaved away. Ben Stokes. 50 here at the Oval in a one-day international. That's the impact he has. He got all of that. That is simply divine. Ben Stokes, take that.
sure it was one-handed or not. I just saw the right hand go up. You got two hands or one?
Having been given, not out. Well, you don't need the fielders in the outfield when you can bang it like that. Ben Stokes entertaining this crowd today.
Such a good sound. It clears that front leg again, swings through the line, uses the angle that Phillips is providing. There's no turn.
Again, it's a help yourself delivery
for Ben Stokes. And Stokes goes high and stands his ground, and a six will take him to 182. And now by Stokes, but he's not going to get England's first double hundred in ODIs because his magnificent innings has come to an end in the hands of Will Young at deep square leg.
Unbelievable knock. 182 in just 124 deliveries. The score was 13 for 2 when he arrived centre stage. He leaves with the scoreboard 348 for 6.